that he gave us his son, Jesus, who is the light of salvation. If you believe in him with all your heart, you will receive everlasting life. Will you open your heart to Jesus?
Minute, Brian is here and he willingly played our donkey.